Rolling around the corner, deal go down? When till that deal go down? Or don't you let that deal go down?
Wait till that deal go down. Don't you let that deal go down. Wait till that deal go down. Don't you let that deal go down.
Up going deep inside, like my heart's falling away. Stab and lonely, shopping and painful. I may never say, but I think I've been taking it hard since you wrote me off with love. The way that I'll have my sorrow, I might break right down and fall. Well, the race is on, and here comes pride in the backstreet. Heartaches going to the inside, my tears are holding back. Try not to fall, my heart's out of the running. Too much scratch for another state. The race is on and it looks like heartache, and the winner loses all.
Thank you.
person already? Well, we'll just talk to you for a minute because you still got a couple minutes before start time. So we're starting out on the main stage tomorrow, Grateful Dead review with the double drums and everything. 1:50 p.m. 2:50, that's the start time tomorrow.
And Tyler, the rumor is that you never miss a Sunday.
You never miss a Sunday show, that's the thing we've heard hearing about. So make sure you get here early tomorrow to hear the full set. We got about almost a 2-hour set tomorrow. As Grateful Dead review. And just so you know what's happening, it's Grandfar, that's our band, right? Grandfar.
The whole band.
Say that on count of three so you remember. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. And Jake Wolf here, he's in a band called the Rocky Mountain Grateful Dead Review that he runs. And so this is an amalgamation of those groups. It's the Grandfar and the Rocky Mountain Grateful Dead Review. So we call it the Grateful Dead Review. Arthur Lee Land here, he does his own solo music and a live looping show, and he also has a group called Twain Is Dead, so check them out. And also he's a member of Great American Taxi. So that's the story, and we'll get started here in just a minute.
Tyler Grant, y'all, Tyler Grant.
Here's the Tyler Grant. Cheers.
Y'all on his farm now, people. Y'all on his farm.
Good job, y'all. Yeah. Really love it, freshie.
festival is great in Steamboat. I hope you all feel that. I'd be remiss if I didn't introduce my brother from another mother down here, the governor of Steamboat Springs, Mr. Craig Kennedy. He works for the Stars Adaptive Center out here, also does some juice plus stuff, but it's good to have so much community involvement, and that's a big part of what this festival is all about, is you guys, the community, Steamboat, doing it right, keeping it on the up and up, and then having fun at night, you know what I'm saying? I'm excited to see Green Sky up there next. They borrowed my red jam block, so look for that up there. My red jam block will be out there. Big ups to the red jam block. Don't murder me.
everybody, Louie Longmire. Louie's a legend of the Northwest. He's gonna do a song. Give it up for Louie. We needed more ponchos on stage.
Also joining us to my right is our sweet, lovable Miss Brigget Law. Say hi, Brigget!
I'm wanna put up with a rocket.